About the 3 mile mark, the trail explodes with white rhododendrons, white mountain ash, and lots of others.